It is objective. Objective of my session is to make fun. I'm going to do stand-up performance. I'm going to do stand-up at the end of the session. You just tell me whether it is performance or not. Okay, you know what is happening here? So the situation is we all are here to do the communication program.
Yes.
So my behavior is to make fun. So the impact is you all will be happy. So I'm requesting you all be here for some time. So this is what SBIR model. This is not only the communication. You know what are, can you see? What are the different colors of balloons are here? Can you please tell me?
Red, green.
Okay, fine. So red means nothing, that is dangerous. Can you tell me what are the different colors apart from red?
Green.
White.
Green.
White.
Green.
Green.
Orange.
Okay, can you have any idea this three combination of colors have you seen anywhere?
Yes.
Signal.
Black. Black. So this is your Independence Day, guys.
Independence.
Just kidding. So whenever I'm telling the truth, I used to say I'm kidding. And one more thing, so the batch 5, my batch kids, they are really very sad. You can able to see the invisible tears on their eyes. You know why? Because you guys are leaving without us.
Okay. Without us.
So when you school taught us many things every day. Okay, so the session will start by 8:30 to 8:30. Okay, so that is 12 hours. That is based on the schedule. But apart from that, they're going to borrow from the next day also. No, she is that. So the 8:30 the session will be start with that dark energy. Okay, so after this, you will face many problems in your life. So in your apartment, if you are seeing any that fire alarm means, everybody will go out of the flat. Except you people go to the kitchen because of dark energy. You call us for a dinner, lunch and everything with what? That fire alarm. Please be careful with that. So after that, having the breakfast, you people will go to session, right? Or the master trainer, they will come, they will start the session with, good morning folks, how are you? Then your mind voice is what, sir? So far, so good, hereafter, that's in your hand. Only that after the 4 hours, so you know that end of the fast and furious session with the help of that LMS, what will happen is, people will have a lot of doubts, okay? Then you are going to approach the master trainer, you will ask the doubt, then they are going to explain different examples for the next 30 minutes. Then they will ask you, have you understood anything? Yes, sir, I have understood anything. Hereafter, I am not going to ask any doubt. So finally, the session will get over. Actually, this is not the concept. So every day, we are facing a lot of problems. It is not because of us, we are having a different technology, equipment, you know. So, for everything, you know, in your house you have one dangerous product is there. You know what is that?
Projector.
In your house. See, people, they start to think new school is house. So, when I joined my Jewish school, you know, evening time, we are going to get a lot of time, we'll just go roam around. Then I thought is, I'm going to make Pune is my second native. So, after the 2 weeks, I forgot my own native. Okay. So the television, you guys know the television every day that is, you know, making us in a trouble. We all are in a fast and furious life, you know, that is only because of what? Television. Okay, can you able to compare the 30, 40 years before we had a television? Can you able to compare the past one and the present one?
Yes.
Most of the people are 20, 30, no issue. But I can't able to change the question. Can you see? Certificate providers, right?
Yeah.
Can you imagine the size of the TV television? The very broad one.
Yes.
It's a fact. Yeah, if you want to move from one place to another place, you need a minimum two to three people. But nowadays, you know how they are advertising? Thin one, curved one, slim one. And think about that. The next upcoming days, they are going to say, like, what a sexy TV, you know? I don't know whether we are going to watch the TV or doing something else. Okay, so imagine you are just waking up, you are having plenty of water sitting in front of the TV or switching on the TV. Now what will happen? Aren't they going to start the day in a slow manner? No, they are going to start with the flash. The flash is breaking news. Shit all over the world. Okay, the deep shit in your... Then what will happen? Then you people are going to wonder, oh my god, what happened? I'm in a deep shit. That's how you people will feel. But think about put it in 30 years back, what happened? If you switch on the TV, mean that, you know, that humble music. You all can imagine that, remember that music?
Yes.
You all are in a deep shape. You just do your work, nothing will happen to you. Life is a cycle. What is up, that will come down. What is down, that will be up. This is how life should be, right?
Yes.
What we are doing now? How they are giving that advertisement breaks can you just stay there, just don't go anywhere. Just 2 minutes we are going to take a break, we'll come back soon. What is this, man? They are taking a break, we should be there. Only because of the television, okay, watching the fast users, you know, suddenly their phone is ringing, he's taking the phone, calling, hello, he's not even getting a signal, he's going out, okay, going to the first floor, second floor, top floor, hello, hello, can you able to hear me? His son is coming, father, stupid father, that is a TV remote. And apart from that, you know, nowadays we are using Facebook and all. Why we are using Facebook? How many people are having a Facebook account? Can you make some noise? Yeah! Make some noise, because they don't have a voice. They are going to post everything in what? Facebook. Okay, I am so happy. Only 40 likes. I am so sad. 400 likes. What logic in that? Okay, one person telling he is so sad. 400 people liking that. How about this? And that one comment will be there, you know, don't worry, I am there. Because of you only, he said. What is happening?
Oh my God.
And they started to post everything, they are updating themselves. I am traveling to America, I am traveling to UK, that's fine. I am traveling to Calcutta, I am traveling to Mumbai, that's okay. I am traveling to Qatar, I am traveling to Europe, at least okay. Now yesterday I have seen one post, I am traveling to bathroom. What is this? Same comment. In the main cabin, you know one thing? All the best. Going to Thailand, I'm going to all the best. Not only that, next thing is what? Next, biggest social media is what? WhatsApp. Okay, all of you have completed MBA degree. Everybody have an MBA degree?
No.
Okay, but everyone has admin of anyone to WhatsApp. Think about it. Who started that at WhatsApp? They never going to post anything. In that WhatsApp group, you know, in that middle school also, all batches, they have a minimum two WhatsApp groups. One is with master trainer, one is without master trainer. I don't know why they are doing like that. Fine. So at that level, you one person, he's going to post what? Good morning. Good afternoon. Next thing is what? Good evening. That fellow is thinking, if he's not posting such a messages, people, they're never going to wake up. So let's try to change such a mentality. Okay. How many people got married here? Okay, recently I got married 3 months back. Okay, so all I need is only one thing, your prayer, please. So recently I got a doubt whether my wife, she can able to cook or not. I got a doubt how she will cook. Okay, after her first recipe, then I got to know she don't know how to cook. So marriage is a kind of exactly, you know what is that? Institution. They will do all the pre-assessment, assessment test, everything they will do. Then you will be recruited as a husband. The salary is nothing but 3 times food in a day. But the hectic problem is she will prepare. All the people have a separate test. We should attend every day, the attendance is compulsory. Before 9 o'clock, we should be in the house. Every day, you will have a surprise test. If you are doing the surprise test, will mean you will get more internal marks. That will be helpful for the good marks in the future. So, if you are failing to do that surprise test, will mean then you will be gone from that institution for some time. Okay, only theoretical, no practical exams. You all understand. So, if you are doing the same process things again and again, then you know what will happen? As like institution, your parents will be called. Then you will be removed from that institution. That seat will be given to that someone else. So please be careful in your marriage life. So apart from that, sir, this guru school gave a wonderful experience to you. After going out of this guru school, you are never going to face any problem. Even if you are facing any problem, you just come back with this 2 months. I'm just kidding.
No, you're catching now.
Okay, there are life and other life insurance and all. After going from here to your house, you know, you people are expecting something. What is that? Your parents, they are going to welcome you like in a different way. That's never going to happen. If you are going to, they'll say, my son is going for guru school. Then you are going to introduce yourself. Mama, I am your son. Because I'm going to work with your face during this 2 months. Okay. You have only one thing, so people are trying to make others happy. Okay, what to do make others happy mean? Don't do anything, they are always happy. If you are trying to do anything, then only they are going to spoil their happiness. Okay, I humble request, after this guru school, you just try to make yourself more happy. If you are happy, mean your environment will be happy. Then environment make others happy. Okay, so all the very best for your future. Please pray for us, present. Please. Please, just kidding.